for everyone such an attention whore, it's because of COVID restrictions, we have to make sure that only one person is MCing on one mic, so you can see a lot of it. These next two performers, I have a special place in my heart for because, I think we gotta set up some stuff if you guys wanna bring that up. Okay, you good? More than a decade ago, sort of by accident, made this musical with my friends called A Very Potter Musical. Some of you may have heard of it. It sort of predated social media. That wasn't even like a word at the time. It was just kind of this stupid thing we did for fun. And we didn't really know how to capitalize on it, and weren't very smart about it, but we did sort of just let it have its life, and we all did our own thing. More than a decade later, much smarter, much more talented, much more good-looking young people made a little parody version of a very popular television show called Bridgerton. And they were way more industrious than we probably should have been, and they've created a kind of quite a bit of a phenomenon, if I may say so myself, on that old TikTok. Incredibly talented musicians and performers themselves. I'm so lucky to now call them friends and to have them part of the Elsie family. Please give it up for Bilo and Bear.
Thank you. here with you guys. I mean, as you know, we have been living with these songs in our room for the past 8 months, and to be playing it for a crowd that loves this art as much as we do is marvelous.
I want more days than I'm likely to get. Do I want more days for Augustus Waters than we have? We didn't have much time. We haven't lived much life. But Augustus Waters did more than survive. In the darkest of days, he danced through the pain. I wish he had lived to see the hero he was to me, the honor it was to be his. I felt like one in a billion in our little city. I wish you to thank. You gave me a whole freaking symphony, my favorite memory.
So
my heart needs to stop beating now.
Okay, we're gonna do a little bit of a quick change, actually. Because this is a character song, so we must become characters.
You can't play Queen Charlotte's song without a crown.
Happening.
Mine is crooked. Wait, hold on.
Fine. Tell
you're
me.
Good. You're good.
You look fabulous.
So, sometimes when we write together, the songs like flow out of us. It's super easy. Other times, it's a little bit more of a challenge, you know, step into another pair of shoes.
You guys literally saw all of it. You saw when we were struggling, and you saw when it came out quickly. But this one in particular was tricky to write.
Yes.
But we wanted to do her justice. This is entertaining.
But nothing that I want. That's not good enough. Is that the best you've got? Bring me miners and violators and trapezes from the ceiling. And if you tell a joke, and I'm still not amused, you're through.
Your Majesty, looking at you, I could bring it disappear. I can make it so it's fear.
Put my legs behind my ear.
Do that again, and you'll be dead. All the rest of you, bite your tongue, hold your breath.
Anyways, this next next one is really, really near and dear to our hearts.
We wrote it for all the mothers out there. It's sung by the mother character of the Bridgerton children, and it's just sort of about the dichotomy between wanting the best for your child and not being able to let them go. So we have a very special guest to come to introduce out here. Please give it up for the incredible Betsy Wohl. We're so grateful to be here. And this is unfortunately our last song, but we want to bring up a very special guest to sing it with us.
The man of the hour.
Please welcome Darren Criss.
I'm to the evenings you cry. I'm always thinking of you.
I'm always dreaming of you. From the mornings till late till the night, it is you I cannot sacrifice.